Hey everybody, the Bangaa's back. Let's play Beavis and Butthead Part 3. We're still doing some clothesline jumping, and hopefully we can get past this part without getting bit by the dog. Yep, no problem. Still can't figure out what that is. It looks like a small dog, or a bunny rabbit, or a mouse. Whatever it is, apparently wants to jump up and get me, so... Ooh, that was pretty close. Okay, apparently that's the end of that part. Like, how is this like a good deed, jumping on people's clothes? Like, that doesn't make any sense. Alright, Butthead, you get that one. Okay, wait, report. There. Huh, slip and slide. Incredible. Damn it. Okay, there we go. What? Oh, bullshit. There's gotta be a way I can actually jump over that crocodile a lot easier than this. Okay, now I've figured it out. Oh man, but I can't take one more hit. Oh, there, now I finally got a bit. Oh, shit! Shit! There, better. Oh, I hate these kids. Now wait for it. How is it that every time he knocks over something over, it always lands on that? Can I get there through a double team? Is it possible? Apparently not. Ooh, that part was a bit tricky, I must say. Well, at least we got past it. Okay, now we're at the fourth part of level 2. Okay, this is... Oh, great! More clothesline jumping! Well, this one should be a bit harder. Okay, we're not doing that yet. Oh, at least you get to attack this time. Good thing too, there's abundance of enemies, from those to just about anything. Punching dogs, and Michael Vick would be having a field day with this. Oh man. Oh well, at least you don't take any damage if your partner gets hit. Thank God too, because I'd be dead by now. I think this game doesn't get a lot of notoriety, and that's too bad because it's a good challenge. There, kill two birds with one stone. Or two gloves with one boxing fist tied to a baseball bat. Damn. Oh, whatever. Oh, how many fucking crows are there? Oh, that's not gonna go too well. that went well. This part is pretty hard. Especially since health comes at a rarity. Oh, And I don't like that when you got full health, as soon as you take one hit, you lose almost more than half your health bar. That sucks. It really does. I don't like that. Great, more crows and more ducks. Sadly, no more health. I'm really weak here. I really need something bad. Death by crow, yay. Damn it. There, I skipped the crow. I do not like my chances here. Gotta make sure you're under the crows when they dive into you. Oh, what are the odds of that? Apple cores? I gotta use apple cores here? Hey, it's Mr. Anderson! Apparently he has apple cores himself. Wait, how is that fair? Oh, you cheap shot artist. Oh man, this guy's pissing me off. Wonder if I can do this level again on full health. And I should be able to, right? Well, the beginning of this part anyway. Yes, I got full health, but don't let that fool ya. Cause as soon as I get hit once, that happens. Isn't that annoying that you get full health and you lose that much on a single hit? Like, that shouldn't exist. That rots me. Alright, the crows come here. Okay, now we're at the crow. Die, Mr. Anderson, via apple cores. Like, why is it when Beavis throws them, they do absolutely no damage? Oh, that's so cheap. It's cheap! Even cheaper is that when Beavis throws them, they do absolutely nothing. Let me have them. Bullshit. I'm gonna stop right here and try this again later. So, this is the Bangaa signing off, saying goodbye and see you all later.